I just want something we do tonight to mean something.
I mean, technically what we just did,
I mean, sure.
Meaned.
Meaned.
It means something.
Mint? Means.
Means.
It meant something.
It means something.
Sounds about right.
Wait. Okay. There was just a cave I was going to see. It's like around that cave. Is that a shark?
Yeah, it looks like it.
You go down
there? Down there? You check up here first.
I did see that catch.
Yep, it's been good at that. Quite good. Alright, we knew there was nothing in here. I've already looked in this before, but
right.
Up here, there may be something we missed.
All those rocks. You can't interact with those or anything.
No. Kershaw would light up if we could.
That feels like the problem. All these rocks.
Can we shoot them somehow?
Look off to your right. Look over there. That's where it is. That's where we're supposed to go to, right there.
The point of that is to pull this thing over there so we can go up that set of stairs. Just don't know.
Why do you leave your shoes on when you're here?
Me?
Why?
It didn't occur to me to take them off. Can you remove those rocks? They're smaller.
I see what it is we're supposed to do here. But I don't know how. The one easy answer doesn't work.
They did a good job making this place feel alien.
Yep. Wait a minute, this is where we came from. But what about this?
Have we been up here?
We haven't.
Oh, cool.
We're blind.
Wow.
Amazing.
Real good at this game, guys.
We are gaming pros.
Oh.
Lovely effects.
Oh, Nelly.
Huh.
You really have
a crazy problem.
Huh.
be the end of the line. I prefer the human. Wait, are those stairs up?
There are stairs down right here.
Hey, oh. That's even better. That's even better than what I was saying. Or not.
Yeah, they don't seem to go anywhere.
Hold on. No, those are just purple petals on the floor. Can you interact with those or anything? What do?
That is a great
Oh, wait, can
question.
You get out on it from here?
Huh?
Can you get out on that thing from here? Because it reaches over.
No.
Wait.
Oh, hey, it's Soviet technology.
It is.
What? That was the music.
Okay, so there are knobs on the left. That's the right.
Why is this? I'm
just trying to see if I can interact.
Stop messing with things. Now push a button on the right. I'm trying to determine if the things on the left are correlated to what we're doing here. Oh my gosh.
There's so many combinations.
What? Oh, and now there's five!
What even?
What do the knobs on the left do?
Okay, hold on a second. Okay.
What are we even supposed to do with it?
I am... Oh, no. What in the world? I bet this is how you start the thing.
Are those things? Just push everything, Thomas. You cleared it.
Oh boy. I'm not even. Oh, I think that's the thing.
Yeah, it's a lock.
Wow.
That whole thing is a lock?
That whole thing is a lock.
Oh, okay, hold on a second. Phone number link. At like 1555.
Okay.
I doubt that's
it's 1555-435,
I think.
If that's it, it's 1555-435-7968.
Where
you just were, and to the right, this thing.
Yeah.
Okay, not in it, not that, but
this.
Yeah.
Have we gone that way?
No, we've never been up here before.
Okay, well, we should...
That's why I was checking out that way. I didn't know it was there.
Wait, is that a bug? Look
yeah,
around.
It was up on the wall.
Have we been that way?
That's where you just told
yeah,
me to
I
go
know,
back.
But I was at... Like, I thought we'd gone that way. I don't
we
know...
We haven't been anywhere.
I yet. Don't know where we are.
Yeah, this is all new.
Okay. Is that a lever behind you? No. Okay. This architecture throws me off, man.
This is the primary reactor port.
What have I done?
I think you tried to tighten it and it didn't. Oh, this lever needs to be engaged first. There you go. Yep, you did it. Work. It does. Wow. That was really easy.
So,
we haven't had to use a big button.
I don't trust it. Oh gosh, I am not looking forward to that.
It doesn't seem to be part of it.
I can't imagine how they expect to solve that.
There's gotta be a diagram for that machine inside the submarine. Because it's obviously pulled from the
submarine. Oh,
hey-o. Alright, we're going back up.
but that could take us the mine.
Mm. It could.
Well, I was gonna say, there was other stuff up there.
Yeah, no, Tom's is
really good. And we can come back up.
I mean, there's no hard problem.
And if we're actually making progress, I
would
want to go. 9 is more a hard cutoff for people who aren't here.
Yay!
Those traitors.
the plural. Time was never a hard cutoff. I was going to say, it was never a hard cutoff for Rick.
No, he just hated the game.
He did. I'm very tired.
No, it's not busted, though.
No, it is. It's the pads. Yeah, let's go. We have enough.
So go down there, anyway. Because surely that giant chain is what gives power to the rest of the facility or something.
I assume each of those four engagements are four beams. So each of the others that would...
Is there any reason for me to keep episodes that I've already rendered and uploaded to YouTube? Or should I just delete them?
I mean, you could delete them. Will we ever need them again?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think it's
I keep, like, the original footage of the game.
Yeah.
Okay. Because it's taking up space on my hard drive.
If you're running out of space, then you have to delete them.
I mean, I only have 435 gigabytes left, which is, you know, more than most people have on their entire hard drive.
Well, I'd keep it until you need this space and then delete it. Because it never hurts to have it.
What time is it?
No, I just took a minute to go line over here. But I need to be on the other side of everything.
Well, then you need to be not going up these stairs.
This is how we got there, though.
Where? I thought you meant to teleport.
Wait a minute. Yeah, I'm going to go. Yep, wrong set of stairs.
You need to go down here.
Yep. My brain just said stairs. My eyes said, hey, there's some stairs.
Your brain needs to be more specific next time.
Yes, it does.
So does that mean that you're not despising this experience, Sam?
Despising? Oh, no, I don't mind the game. I'm just tired.
Okay. I thought you didn't like this game.
No, I like this more than Uru. Yeah, and Miss 5.
Okay.
I think it's definitely not. It very well could have just been a missed game.
Yeah.
And I think Cyan's kind of gone down here. There's still not enough direction to it.
Right. There we go. Yeah, that was. And I hesitate to say it, because I know as soon as I do, it's going to all go downhill, but that was surprisingly easy.